We want you to be successful and feel comfortable in your new position. Let's cover some of the basics that all employees should know. As a host, busser, or server, you work on the dining room floor with customers. This is known as the front of house, and you are a front of house employee. The dishwasher, cooks, and chefs work in the back of house. They are back of house employees. Even though there's a division of labor between the front of house and back of house, we all work together towards one common goal: guest satisfaction. Teamwork between the front and the back is essential to achieving this goal. To work as a team, be courteous to all employees in the restaurant. Learn people's names and say hi to everyone as you see them at the beginning of your shift. A little polite greeting makes teamwork easier. Arrive for work looking your best and ready to go. This means looking clean and tidy. Always eat before coming to work to maintain high energy throughout your shift. Bring a couple of snacks with you as well, because restaurant work can be tiring and you need to stay energized. Safety is a top priority in our restaurant. Restaurants can be dangerous if employees are careless, but if we all act in a safe way, the chances of accidents are greatly reduced. Wet floors are a common hazard in a restaurant. If the floor gets wet in the front of house, get a wet floor sign right away to keep guests safe. If at all possible, have a coworker guard the wet spot and alert people to watch their step while you get the sign. People often move quickly through a restaurant carrying glass and ceramic dishes. If you are passing behind or near a coworker in a restaurant, announce yourself by saying "behind you" or "beside you." If someone announces "behind" or "beside" to you, respond by saying "heard." This will cut down on bumps that could send something crashing to the ground. Walking quickly is fine, but running is unsafe. Never run in the restaurant. Cleanliness is a part of safety. Even slight sanitation violations that wouldn't impact most people can cause life-threatening illnesses to young children, the elderly, or people with weaker immune systems. Remember that our restaurant should be safe and welcoming to all, regardless of age or health condition. Wash your hands frequently. Always wash hands thoroughly after using the bathroom or taking a break. Washing your hands will help keep you and our guests healthy. Cough or sneeze into your arm and away from guests and food. Gum chewing is not allowed. Never eat where food is prepared. Eat snacks or meals in designated areas only. Wet or damp rags should never be left on the countertop or on top of a spray bottle. Keep wet rags in a bucket filled with sanitation water. Leaving wet rags on any surface is against health code and one of the most common citations that restaurants receive. Other common front-of-house citations involve substandard personal hygiene, overflowing trash bins, failure to wash hands when appropriate, and placing personal belongings on work counters or other improper places. Health inspectors can walk into the restaurant at any time. Always be prepared. Restaurant jobs are unlike a typical 9-to-5 job. You may stay later or leave earlier than expected depending on the volume of guests that we receive during your shift. A restaurant only earns between 3 and 6% profit. That means for every dollar in sales, the restaurant keeps between 3 and 6 cents. The rest of the money made goes to employee wages, food costs, and utilities. Because of that tight budget, be careful not to break glasses and dishes. Taking food from the walk-in can endanger the restaurant's profitability and is strictly prohibited. Finally, stay busy throughout your shift. Even if we're slow, find a way to keep the restaurant clean and ready for the next wave of guests. This could mean folding napkins, polishing silverware, finding something to wipe down or dust, or stocking something like ice or plates. Or ask your manager what they would like help with. We take pride in our restaurant and our guests notice. Help us keep it running smoothly by arriving ready to work, being courteous and kind to your coworkers, being safe and sanitary, and staying busy through your shift. Thank you, and have a great shift.